number 9 for Wannabe Fighter.
He's definitely lost a lot of weight.
Please welcome, fighting out of our blue corner from Solace Muay Thai, Jacob Smart.
I think Nick was always one of those guys walk around super duper heavy, but Nick always looked good. Just didn't make a big deal out of it.
When you train hard, the weight cut's easy.
Well, you can train easy and make the weight cut hard.
Yeah.
So Smart v. Nikora.
And his opponent, fighting out of our red corner, Callum Nikora.
Fair play to you. One of my staff went with his old man, and his old man had seen him when he was a young'un, and my staff member hadn't seen him, and they went father and son. Yeah. I thought that was just much like yourself.
Well, the cool
if you can
thing
share
was,
music with your kid, that's amazing.
It actually worked out that it was the first concert that I'd ever been to, and obviously his first concert, so it's a real moment.
Okay, he's Greek. So here we go. Smart in the blue. Nikora in the red gloves, who chops low. Eyes wide open and high guards to start. We like that. Nikora chopping. Again, are these kids at 8 weeks?
Yeah.
And you look at the physique of both these young gentlemen, and at this weight, 10 weeks, sorry. They probably didn't try for all of them, so 8 weeks.
That's it, they're young.
But I look at this physique, they're classic Muay Thai physiques, these physiques, you know?
That's it.
Long-limbed, broad-shouldered, rangy, sinewy, you know? Like,
yeah. And another reason I'm a Nikora fan is for you older boxing fans, he's got the Costa Zoo.
Yeah, we could tie you guys together.
Yeah. That's it.
We tie you guys together and you could have like a tug of war. That'd be great.
I've got 2 braids, so naturally I win. And I'm heavier.
But again, about the physiques, like even Smarty, that's a young Benny Marnie. That's that sort of physique, you know, that rangy. Using his range there nicely. But again, not much starch behind the stuff.
That's it.
There is from Nikora, though, and he's got a bit of support in the crowd. They cheer him on at the end of the first. Round 2. Second round here. Smart in the blue. Nikora in the red. Gloves, that is, and it's Nikora. 1-1-2, that famous old combo, Reece.
That's it.
You know, you can have all your hooks and you're spinning this and that, but straight down the pipe has won more fights than anything else.
Like Nikora, he's using that real long guard to keep that defense out, but then holds it there for that second for Smart's kick when he returns fire to catch it easy.
Great center there, isn't it? There's great balance. You know, so many times you good fighters, you professional fighters, talk about base and how important that is as a martial artist. Nikora just walking through the guard sweeping out.
Nikora, you can tell he's new, because if that was myself or Chad Collins, 100% Smart was eating one in the ribs as he went down.
Yeah, fight dirty, that's the advice.
They're always free until the ref pulls you up on them.
Smart not doing a hell of a lot wrong here, but no. I just feel like Nikora, as he goes down, just a little bit more intent, a little bit more starch.
Yeah.
And that's just giving him confidence every time. He probably feels like he can walk through his opponent. And I feel like Smart's got to sting him just to say, hang on, hold up.
That's it. That's all it is if Smart puts one good one on the chin of Nikora, he'll hit the handbrake a bit.
Yeah.
And Smart will get that confidence. And I think that's all it is.
Universe then.
That's it. Hit. Just go in with the Diaz approach. Don't be scared, homie. Just hit him.
The ultimate skinny fat man, and what a fighter he is.
Yeah.
Nikora and Smart, the final round here with Smart. Moving nicely, and he's trying to load up that right hand. But I feel he's a fraction close on them. Reece. I'd love to see him 6 inches further away, because you see that rangy reach there. He gets with that kick, and it really snaps when he fights it at range. But Nikora's just moving forward and not allowing him to get into a rhythm.
That's it. Nikora's really just nailed down. He's found a nice rhythm early, and he's just sunken into it. And he's like, well, if you want it smart, it's here for the taking, but I'm going to make you earn it.
Good teep there. Fraction low, but that could be the shot. And that knee to follow up right in the spot. And that's nice and rare. Not a lot of time with these 90-second rounds for either fighter to really make their stand.
That's now Smart's starting to warm in. He's landed his shots.
Definitely his round so far.
If it was a five-round fight, you'd see by the end of round five, Smart a completely different person to who he was at the start of round one.
And you called it, Reece. Nikora's worn a couple of shots. He slowed right down. Yeah. He's not walking through the swagger he had before, that bullying, which worked so well for him. But there's only 10 seconds to go. But that, as they say, is experience. And this is their first fight.
That's it. But look at the smile on Smart's face. He's like, yeah, we're doing it.
Definitely.
Ladies and gentlemen, round of applause for Jacob and Kalim. Well done, gentlemen. The judges have this fight as a draw.
I think maybe a tough call on Nikora, but he did next to nothing in that.